Who are you?
I'm the jeweler. Do I need to level up or anything?
No, you're level 54.
54, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy the chat ring, I guess. Do what?
I'm level 54, so...
Your voice is really soft.
I'm level 54 too.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, the mic was up instead of down.
I can buy the ring, but I only have 15,000, so I won't have anything else.
What's up to you?
I don't particularly need it, but I mean,
actually. Because the Heidi Knight's Tower, Tower of Flame, Heidi's Tower of Flame, go to the Tower of Flame and then go through that tower till you go down to the catacombs. Remember?
Wait. Catacomb. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. You mean, go to the Tower of Flame where that lady was and go down where all those knights are. Okay, I know what you're talking about. You gonna meet by that bonfire there?
Mm-hmm. Okay, wait. No, don't make a sound first. I'm testing out, the sound system.
Okay.
Okay, that's fine.
Yes, you're talking about where the catacombs are, and then through that to get to where the...
I think that's where we first meet Lucille, or whatever her name is.
Yes.
Or maybe that's the second time we're supposed to meet her. Maybe we should kill the chaser guy first.
Well, we can if you want the pursuer.
Pursuer. Okay, let's go kill her first. I'll meet you at the fire, or that fire.
Which one? The old lady one? Cardinal Tower?
Yeah, that where the old lady is.
You want me to put my sign down?
You put your sign down.
The regular sign or the shade sign?
Whichever.
Let's try the regular one first. I've got the struggle ring on.
Struggle.
I think my dice one time to be good. Right from the fire.
I guess I'll put my sign down too. See who signs for me first.
You're human, right? Did you put the regular sign or the shade sign?
What?
The regular shade sign or the shade sign?
That should be the normal one.
Yeah, that's what I thought. what I put, so.
Or we could put it by the pursuer.
Yeah, that might be a better idea. I'm gonna head over there.
Yeah, me too.
I can kill him in two hits though.
The turtle?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's easier than the PS3 version. I guess after they made a lot of adjustments on that. Royal soldiers, I would drop them.
What is this? This is new.
What?
There's a knight here, but he doesn't look like the other knights.
Yeah, they're royal soldiers.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah. You get their armor soldiers.
Oh, no, I haven't gotten anything from them. Try jumping, fatty. I'm killing them in two hits, and I hit them twice. He's still alive. Douchebag. I'll take that.
Crap, that hurts.
You okay?
I put my soul sign down. You said struggle, right? The arrow point.
Yeah, I have the struggle. Down. Arrow points down. I don't have a fog. Am I supposed to have a fog here?
I guess not. Maybe that's why. I just noticed that. There's no fog.
Yeah, I mean, that's the way it is in Bloodborne, but here in Dark Souls, there should be a fog whether you fought him or not.
Yeah, I'm checking it out. Nope, yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's gone already, right? I suppose we killed him instead of dying.
Is there anything new here?
I don't know.
Oh, there's two guys hitting the whatever you call this thing.
Giant? There's guys there? There's nobody there for me. Where's the armor? Isn't the armor here somewhere?
You have to drop down on the armor. Let's see.
I'm gonna go down. That's what it is.
Grand Lake sword, shield, mail, gauntlet.
Yeah, I got the Grand Lake stuff.
I don't remember Dirk being a sword before. What a great sword.
Not a great 20 sword, huh?
Dexterity though.
Dexterity?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is 25 strength, 20 dexterity, that's pretty good. Huh, looks cool though.
The direct lay shield is pretty okay.
Oh yeah. Oh, this mail is heavy.
I'm not wearing
it, but it's... Oh, crap baskets. Can't even roll properly. I'll stick with the lead I want to I think what I'm going to do... I'm going to go down to where those turtles are, do you remember? Also, we need to go to that area where the cartographer is.
Okay.
But since... We apparently can't summon each other anymore unless you want to try the shade thing.
Yeah, we'll have to try the shade.
You want to go back to the bonfire to try the shade thing?
Yeah, I think so.
Where's
the helmet? Bring the light helmet. I don't think it came with one. Did you get a helmet or no?
Maybe. I didn't notice. Wasn't looking. Guess not.
So where'd you go?
Well, I'm gonna head back to the bonfire. I was just killing some of the guys standing around.
Okay.
Yeah, we can put our shade signs down.
To go where though?
Do you want to fight the turtles down below? Remember that door that needs to be opened? There's a single bonfire there. It's kind of a dead end though. There's also that area where there's a bunch of archers and the cartographer is there, you remember? He's the one that goes to that house.
Let's see, where's that one? So
I'm gonna put the shade sign down.
Okay, I'll put it by the stairs.
By the stairs? Okay. Okay, I put mine down.
Or by the ladder.
The bonfire, I guess. Oh, I didn't put that on the left.
It's between the ladder and the bonfire.
It should work, right? You should still be able to summon the shield.
Yeah, here it is.
Let me take off my ring. Let's see what happens. Well, maybe I shouldn't.
Let's try let's try a fortune.
Okay. Sounds like it should matter, but...
You would think.
We usually just use bliss.
Your sign? And are you human or no?
Yeah, I'm human. I put it near the stairs, close to the door, between the door and the bonfire.
Between the door and the bonfire.
Like the front door.
Yeah.
If you were walking to the front door, it'd be right in front of you. You have to take a couple steps and then you keep going to the bonfire.
Oh, looks like I can't summon you if I put my own sign down.
Oh, but I haven't even... Oh, there you go.
That's weird. I removed my sign then, you popped up.
Oh.
That's weird.
That's weird. Okay, well let's head straight. Is this the right way? You wanna try to kill him?
You're a soul.
I'll try him. Oh crap, I missed. Nice. Nice.
That's so nice. Cheap. Oh, it didn't give anything good.
Job. Didn't
How
give
much,
me anything.
Whatever did you get?
I didn't notice. So what happens when you try to open the door?
You can't.
It just says you can't?
Yeah, you need to get
Oh, hang on. Let me change my ring. I'm gonna put my my restoration ring back on.
That should be one of your normal rings, I guess.
Well, what else am I supposed to take off? I like the ring of blades and the other ring. The ring of life. Okay.
Oh yeah,
we need to go out this way, we can get
another shard.
Right, and the cartographer is here too, that's what I was saying.
Okay.
We need to go this way, or we can go the other way.
Let's go down.
Okay, open the door, I can't open it for you.
Okay.
If you move, I'll go first. Oh, it's so dark in here, crap baskets.
I should have, used the light.
Yeah, you should have. I don't...
Oh wow, it's way darker than normal.
Skeletons.
Do you have one of those lights?
Nope. There's no, turtles here. It's just skeletons.
Really? That's gonna be easy,
though. Well, as far as I can tell, anyway. Make sure you pick everything up.
Yeah, there's
items around here.
Destroy the little boxes.
Not wasting my durability on a box, I'm just gonna roll. Oh, a lot of skeletons here. Ouch! Hurts.
Well, that
guy's bleeding.
Yeah, was...
I know.
Torch, okay, what's the point of a torch? I know there's an item where you can turn it on. It's like the butterfly or something. There's a lot of dead people.
Okay, watch out. There's an archer over there. I'm just going away up from him. I'm gonna go around. I'll clear
it
out.
So
don't worry.
What are you fighting, turtles?
No. Those guys.
Really? That would be easy.
Just regular guys. This one's a turtle here. Ouch.
Use your magic.
Hang on, it's been a while. Are you got all that stuff there? Okay. Oh, this guy right there, watch out. Alright, I'm gonna go across.
Yeah, I need to go, oh yeah, go ahead.
Oh, where oh, what the heck?
It's all right, easy stay
back. Oh yeah, I'm here.
Oh, he's back. What the heck is that?
How'd I miss? There you go, I killed him.
Yeah.
Go light the bonfire.
Yeah,
and then get out of there. The bonfire's right there. It's right to that gate. You're right there. I was trying to get my magic out, but I'm not that familiar with it as I was earlier. But
I'll resummon you.
Are you coming back here or what?
Yeah, I'm coming back here.
Okay, I'll put the fortune ring on, I guess, right? Put my sign down. That's fast. Do you want to go back there, or do you want to go into the other area?
Yeah, let's go, oh, actually, me.
Dangerous. Okay, I'm going down.
I didn't like the torches over there.
Good idea. Come on, you got something for me.
We'll start clearing the bottom part. Going? You're not going the right
way. No, I'm not.
You had one job. Oh, all right.
not just three of them. Okay, here, come here.
What armor do you have?
Elite 9,
okay.
Well, at least the chest pieces. Oh, that guy's body dropped. Is there a giant here? I keep hearing like big guys.
Have to be somewhere.
You got the items that were up on the platform?
Yeah.
Is what it the flag leather set? I don't know. I just know it's a dead end.
And it's not a black fire. Leather set. It's a leather armor set.
Okay, I knew it was something like that. Alright.
Is that it? Okay,
let's get that
guy that was supposed to be here. He's supposed to be here.
Guy. Okay.
The one that has, by all those archers.
Oh, you mean the other guy? Mm-hmm. I see. Okay.
They made think everything so much darker.
I know.
Area here.
You can click on the walls if you want.
Yeah, it's okay.
I don't think so, but... Okay. I'll go ahead and step down. Let's see. Oh, I need to get over there. Okay. I guess I'm gonna roll down this way.
Just be careful.
Alright, you be careful too.
Weapons?
I do. Give me a second. Ooh, I missed. There we go. There we go.
You got killed the other guy with shooting.
Where?
In front of me.
Oh, okay, I see him.
You're just floating in the air.
There you go. There. Come on.